Ice climbers cloud. Twice there against Boodabam, or that combo, the double freeze and twice the up smash. Like the first ice climber would like, oh my. Look, I just got obliterated from Boodabam. We're back here, I didn't notice what that was. Should have banished it right there. Really misses the fall of ice. Really good start for Seibah. As it hits the freeze still. No up smash there to finish it, but still a lot of damage. Ooh, that's gonna be an up smash out of shield taken just barely off the top. But now has the lead. Let's see if the band can close this out right. It's not fair, but so we'll get back to advantage state just for a slight second. Okay. Nice little mix up, and although Ice Climber actually doesn't make it bad. All of that. The dash attack barely misses. Say that it's holding on by a thread there's quarter. Good advantage they from the ice cream. Just can't seem to escape them. Ooh. That was nice. Reason to the grab. Get off stage and the ice climbers. Play game one. Curious if Boodabam will stay cloud or switch to wolf. When I heard he was only playing cloud for the matchup, so I'm not sure how much experience he has on it still or not. He feels comfortable sticking with it. Describe what's going on half the time.
It's hard.
You can't really do that. You can't really do that in Smash. And I'm also new, so like I don't have much character matchup or knowledge in general.
Hey, you can learn though by watching.
It's true. Which the wolf is here though. Let's see if the character experience will override the actual matches. According to Stefan, it's even compared to winning for Cloud. Let's see if the experience will be good enough. As it's looking good so far. 40% lead. As it looks to continue the advantage state, but it's overextended slightly. We're back in it. Ooh! There's a lot of ice climbers. Just so low. That almost hit the first one. Nice air dodge to avoid the forward smash again. Ooh. Over there in the dash, we'll take it up. And yeah, so far so good for Mubana's character experience is paying off. Already 63%. And in like 10 seconds after you spawn back in. Get up, skipping them up with the up smash and sending them away. So, just got the lead now for Boodabam. As he likely will die pretty soon, and that that hit that just kind of goes diagonally down will do it as. Recovery is pretty. Not necessarily linear, but can't go too far compared to like some other characters. Nice 30% combo there from like about 3 hits. And Seibah's in quite a pickle here. Start any combos here as trying to avoid the forward smash just barely. Ow. Moving again, if you go here from this advantage state, tries to roll in and we'll just get out of. But say they're down for one ice climber for the rest of the match. And they try to find a kill, does do so. So 1-1 here on stocks, kind of 35% obviously for Seibah, but there's a will, there's a way. And yeah. The slow recovery there on the for lack of better terms, I don't know if they named the moves. The spinny thingy. Easy kill there for Boodabam. Losers match. Good luck with no commentators, guys, until Seven gets back. We'll be right back.
people on stream.
For you guys who weren't here, Chewy almost beat Spencer. He almost beat Indecisive. It was game 5 that Chewy went to. I'm just gonna tell you that. I don't know how you'll take it. But Chewy brought Indecisive to game 5. I also didn't immediately lose, which is fun. Well, like, technically I did. Technically I did to 7, but I didn't lose 2 times in a row. Plus 3. Weaklings, a lot of. No, that's not mine.
Yes, this. All right, we got a hot set. We got a hot set in.